Recording live from Pringle Can, California, we present Pope Francis's Weather Broadcast. What is up, my gamers? So, for today and tomorrow, it will be relatively cold out. The rest of the week will be very warm and hot, so be very weary of the hazards that could present, like fires and those godforsaken wasps.
Hello, Arabic Man here. We will be talking about Can Fail in Sinti City. This is a tragic video show a old man kiting literally kiting with Gamb by another old man.
As God once said, Ima sacrifice you for my main man, Pope Francis. As God says, as God does. He is my main man, he is my guide, and he is most likely my dad. So do not mess with him. Anyway, time to read some cool excerpts from the best website ever, Wikipedia. Pope Francis is the head of the Catholic Church, the Bishop of Rome and Sovereign of the Vatican City-State. Francis is the first Pope to be a member of the Society of Jesus Jesuits, the first from the Americas, the first from the Southern Hemisphere, and the first Pope from outside Europe since the 8th-17th century papacy of Syrian Pope Gregory III. Born in Buenos Aires, Argentina, Bergoglio worked for a time as a bouncer and a janitor as a young man before training to be a chemist and working as a technician in a food science laboratory. After recovering from a severe illness of pneumonia and CYPS, he was inspired to join the Jesuits in 1958. He was ordained a Catholic priest in 1969, and from 1973 to 1979 was the Jesuit Provincial Superior in Argentina. He became the Archbishop of Buenos Aires in 1998 and was created a Cardinal in 2001 by Pope John Paul II. He led the Argentine Church during the December 2001 riots in Argentina. The administrations of Néstor Kirchner and Cristina Fernández de Kirchner considered him to be a political rival. Following the resignation of Pope Benedict XVI on 28 February 2013, a papal conclave elected Bergoglio as his successor on 13 March. He chose Francis as his papal name in honor of Saint Francis of Assisi. Throughout his public life, Francis has been noted for his humility, emphasis on God's mercy, international visibility as Pope, concern for the poor, and commitment to interreligious dialogue. He is credited with having a less formal approach to the papacy than his predecessors, for instance choosing to reside in the Domus Sante Marte guesthouse rather than in the papal apartments of the Apostolic Palace used by previous popes. And that is all. This has been Pope Francis of Pringle Can News, signing off. See you all in the next broadcast.
Also buy my pillow.